Hi there, my name is Jay Smith, and you're probably there sitting at home doing nothing on Facebook watching this video and thinking, I am so bored, why am I watching this video? And I'm telling you why. It's because you're interested in this video, because you're not entirely sure what a man in motorbike leathers, full face helmet and weird looking gloves is doing. And I tell you what I'm doing, and I'm advertising longboarding. Longboarding started a very long time ago, and I mean about 1970s-ish, not entirely sure, you look up that stuff. It started with surfers training on land when the surf wasn't very good, and this is what they came up with, well not exactly what they came up with, but this is my machine. It is a rain kill switch, and it's the best longboards you can ever buy, in my preference. Longboards, longboards, and longboards is all I can say, and I want you to buy one. If you've got nothing to do in your life, just buy a longboard. Don't even think about it, just buy a longboard. Buy some wheels, buy some bearings, buy some trucks, buy the deck. Just buy it and go live your life. Be free, just longboard as much as you can, and remember to visit a famous shop of mine called Vortex. It's a great shop in Pulkey that guys like you will need to visit. If you've never done longboarding before, we can give you some great advice on longboarding. Now you're probably thinking, why am I still wearing a leather suit? And I tell you why. I'm sponsored by Vortex as a downhill rider, and I do hills races between 35 miles per hour and upwards. And I race with the finest teenagers in the Southwest. And I mean the finest, and you guys know who you are, such as Mortimore, Jones, Norman, other people. It's pretty good. Oh, Dan Hellyer, no, Mr. Hellyer, as we call him. It's just one of those things where you think, yes. So, if you ever wanted to go downhill and buy a longboard, just buy one. Just don't even think about it. Just buy. Thank you guys for watching.